how fast the last couple of months have gone, because it felt like June took about 5 years. Hello. And suddenly it's September tomorrow. It's crazy. Right. This really does feel, you know, oh, no. You know when you're younger and you go on one of your first summer holidays and nothing ever compares to it ever again, and then every summer you compare it to that first summer when you went on holiday or vacation, whatever you say, whatever you personally say. And it's, over the years, you forget actually what happened. You just remember that one time of your life. This feels like the biggest treat of a summer holiday that I've ever had. Just being in Munich performing for this amount of people for the whole of August before school starts back at school. Before school starts back for the year, I mean. And I think I'll remember some of it. Obviously, the internet exists now, so I can just ask one of my friends to show me something. But it's been extraordinary, not even just extraordinary to have spent the past 5 weeks with so many people, like 75,000, 8,000 people a night every weekend. Has been wonderful, and to be able to do it in my comfort zone, in a bit of my comfort zone, it's been the biggest treat of my life. So thank you to all of the show's not ending, I just wanted to say out here. There are a lot of people, as I'm sure you can imagine, that are part of this show. And I'd like to thank the creators, the architects, the promoters, the organisers, all of the crew that took... They built this. I mean, this could probably withstand anything, because we were at a fucking monsoon a few weeks ago, so this could really withstand anything. And I wouldn't have trusted anyone but the Germans to build it in time, and they really needed to deliver, obviously. I absolutely trusted them, but it was just such a team effort, and all the crew that are here every night, all the security. I know your job is hard, I know it is, it's a lot of people, but to everyone in Adele world, to all of my band, to everyone behind the scenes, it's taken a city, not a village, it's taken a fucking city, and artists and bands, we can't do it without everyone else, and they really, really are the hardest grafters there are, way more than us, because we're like, I need to protect my piece. And then you come out on stage and perform, and it's incredible. And I need to relax my voice and things like that, whereas they're constantly working behind the scenes. So thank you so much for letting me do something like this. It's gone down in history already. So fantastic. Good luck with any future endeavors you do. Anyway, are you ready for me to be a diva one more time here in Munich? Here we go.
Hold your breath.